Good afternoon, children. So in the previous class, we learned up to four sums, exercise 2.1. Now, learned the fourth question. Fifth question, children. Gopal bought 300 kgs of potatoes in the market. If he paid 84 rupees, then find the cost of 1 kg of potatoes. So Gopal got how many kgs of potatoes, children? 300 kgs of potatoes. He paid how much rupees? 84 rupees. Now you have to find the 1 kg of potato. What you should do? We should do multiplication or division, children? Yes, you should find the cost of 1 kg of potatoes. We are given 300 kgs of potatoes given. So what you should do? Yes, you should divide the number. Okay, so fifth question is given. What is given here? Cost of 300 kgs potatoes. 300 kg of potatoes. How much was? 84 rupees. He paid 84 rupees now. So cost of 300 kgs of potatoes is equal to 84 rupees. Now you have to find the cost of 1 kg of potatoes. Find the cost of 1 kg of potatoes. So 84 rupees divided by how many kgs? 300 kgs. So 300. 84 divided by, here it is in mixed fraction, is there. You have to convert into first improper. 2, 3, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 by 2. So 84, this divide will be converted to multiplication, then this fraction will be reciprocal. That means 2/7. Okay, so 84 into 2/7. 7 × 7, 7 × 12, 84. So 12 × 2 is how much? 24. So cost of 1 kg of potatoes, how much should I? 24 rupees. So therefore, cost of 1 kg of potatoes is equal to 24 rupees. Okay, ma'am? Right. Next question, Seema. A car traveled 225 kilometers in 4.5 hours with uniform speed. Find the distance traveled in 1 hour. Here, car traveled how many kilometers in 4.5 hours? 225 kilometers traveled. Now you have to find the distance traveled in 1 hour. Okay. So distance traveled by car in how many hours? 4.5 hours. In 4.5 hours equal to how much distance traveled? 225 kilometers. Now you have to find the distance traveled by car in 1 hour. Distance traveled by car in 1 hour equal to how much distance traveled? 225 divided by how many hours? 4.5 hours. So 4.5. So 225 divided by 2, 4, 8, 8 plus 1, 9/2. 225 into, and converting divided by into multiplication. Now this fraction will be converted to reciprocal. That means 2/9. So 225 into 2/9. Any calculation is there? 9 1 9 9 2 18. So 4 is remaining. 45. 9 5 45. So 25 into 2, how much? 50 kilometers. Okay. So car traveled by car in one. Distance traveled by car in 1 hour is equal to how many kilometers? 50 kilometers. So therefore, distance traveled by car in 1 hour is equal to 50 kilometers. Right. Next question, CMA 71. If 24 students share 4 4x5 kgs of cake, then how much cake does each one get? 24 students share 4 4x5 kgs of cake. So how much each one get, you should find out. Number of students share 4 4x5 kgs of cake is equal to how many students share 4 4x5 kgs of cake? 24 students share. How much cake does each one get? You have to find it. Okay. So each student get cake equal to what you should find? 4 4 by 5 divided by 24. So 5 4 is 20. 20 plus 4, how much? 24 by 5 divided by 24. Now 24 divided by 5 is divide, will be convert into multiplication. Then this 24 will turn to reciprocal, that means 1 by 24. Okay. Now 24 plus 24, so 1 by 5 is the answer. Okay. So how much each student get? 1 by 5 part. Therefore each student get cake is equal to 1 by 5 grams. Next question, Seema. A drum contains 210 liters of water. How many times does the boy get the water for watering the plant with 3.5 liters of full bucket from the drum? So here drum contains how many liters of water? 210 liters of water is there. So boy taking water for each time 3.5 liters to watering the plant. So how many times he has to take from the drum water, you should find out. Okay. Number of liters of water in drum is equal to how many? 210 liters. Number of liters of water in drum is equal to 210 liters. Next, each time boy taking water from the drum equal to how many times? Each time how many liters of water he taken? 3.5 liters. Okay. Now what you have to find, how many times does the boy get the water for watering the plants? How many times you have to find it? Then number of times the boy taken water from the drum equal to how much? 210 divided by 3.5 liters. Okay, so 210 divided by 236, 6 plus 1, 7 by 2. Okay, now 210 is divided by convert into multiplication, then this fraction will be converted into reciprocal. Okay, so 210 into 2 by 7, 7 3 is 21, 0. So 30 into 2, how much? 60. So how many times he taken water from the drum? 60 times. Okay, right. So therefore, number of times the boy taken water from the drum equal to 60. Did you understand, ma'am?